my mom's father, like, dodged the draft. He was in Canada, like, dodged the draft for World War II and like, got, like, fairly obnoxiously wealthy selling bootleg gasoline. Like, his bootleg gasoline operation, you know, you could buy as much gas as you wanted beyond the ration from my mom, my maternal grandfather. The fucking dude gambled it all away, and then when he was broke, fucking blew his brains out.
Oh.